Well, I love the culture for one thing. All the people that work here feels like family, friends. Anytime I walk into an office, I open the door, everyone's greet you with a smile. They know your name. I mean, even Anthony is like, hey, Corey, he knows everything about what you're doing, how many deals you have. It's super friendly environment. And if trips are planned, I can't wait to go on to see and be with everyone.
I mean, the culture is phenomenal, really. Just being able to head into the office and knowing the names of most agents, we've grown quite a bit, but knowing most of the agents and just getting in there, and it's really friendly to the point where we're bouncing ideas off each other and I'm not just calling support or management to answer a quick question. I can ask one of the other 10 agents in there or a few in a group chat just to really find out as much as possible about whether it's a deal or marketing strategy or anything like that. It makes it easy.
The reason that I chose La Macchia was because of the culture, the training, and the overall environment. I knew that I was gonna be supported. Whether we were in the office, whether we were outside of the office, you develop a friendship. You develop a camaraderie with the agents that is unlike any other brokerage that I've ever worked for.
Everyone is like each other's cheerleader, which is so refreshing. And when I'm out in the world too, talking to other agents, and they're like, you know, I hear the culture is really good, and I just can't believe that, because you know how this industry is. And I'm like, hey, everything you hear is true. I swear to God, the culture is great, the people are great, the support is great. It's the honest to God truth. The grass is greener. Come on over.
Oh my gosh, the culture here at La Macchia is amazing. I feel like since the second I joined, I felt very comfortable with everybody around, and it's never continued to disappoint.
They're just as motivated for my business to grow as I am, so I can't imagine being at a company that doesn't provide that to their agents. And I always just kind of think it's silly when agents are working at another brokerage with a broker owner is also selling themselves. How are they going to grow your business when they're still trying to grow their own? And that's something that we just don't have here at La Macchia, so I know that our goals are in line.
The culture here is the way it is because no one is looking to get something from you. It is, they're giving to you. Like, it is just a culture of giving, more so than any of the other companies I've been at. I think that has really made a huge difference as far as, like, they're not looking to make money off of you in all these extra services that other companies want you to or require you to participate in. So for me, that's huge. And just the fact that everyone has a good time. We just have a good time.
So obviously you can maintain a great culture when you have 15 agents. And I mean, we were all very, very close. But now we have 400 agents and somehow that same culture is here. And from speaking with different agents, of course, over the years in other brokerages, there's a really like dog-eat-dog culture in the real estate world that literally does not exist here.
I've learned Anthony's very quick and on the go, so I've learned to speed up some of my conversations when I'm talking to him. So the other day he called me about something work-related, and I was like, yep, okay, answering his questions. And he said, hey, Joss, how are you? I was like, I'm good. He's like, no, how are you? I was like, I'm good. And he was like, how are you? And then I just realized he wanted me to like take a minute, and we just had a friend conversation, like, what's going on in your life? This is what's going on in my life. And he genuinely cares. So he also cares about my personal goals.